James Bond, and we have two very significant costumes here, from the original 1962 Dr. No to the most recent No Time to Die. Over my right shoulder here is Ursula Andress's bathrobe from Dr. No. This was originally comes with a letter from Maggie Lewin, who is a wardrobe supervisor at Rank Films. She was asked by the wardrobe mistress on Dr. No if she could borrow her own personal dressing gown for filming, and she kept it afterwards. It's one of a kind, very distinctive, very memorable from that particular scene of the film, and the original Bond girl. And bringing everything up to date, a tuxedo, perhaps James Bond's most synonymous costume. Everybody associates the tuxedo with James Bond and gambling and the Bond, James Bond introduction. But this is Daniel Craig's tuxedo from the most recent film, and it does come with a certificate from Eon Productions, all complete and all labelled Tom Ford.